Welcome to the tour of Sport and Exercise Science. We're going to start here at the Faculty of Medical Sciences. Then we'll move on to our brand new state-of-the-art Sport and Exercise Science Labs. We have a variety of teaching methods on our programmes, from lectures, seminars, as well as lab sessions. We're in one of the rooms where you'd have a small group teaching session. This is the David Shaw Lecture Theatre, one of the biggest lecture theatres we have here on campus. We can fit over 400 students in here. Welcome to our teaching labs. We've got four here at Newcastle University, and right now we're in lab A and B. Our labs are full of state-of-the-art equipment that you'll use during your degree to prepare yourself for your final year research project. This is the office for the School of Biomedical, Nutritional and Sport Sciences. You'll come here to hand in any hard copies of assignments, as well as to ask questions to our really helpful school staff. This is the undergraduate common room shared by all courses in the Faculty of Medical Sciences. In here, you've got really handy IT facilities, as well as printers that you can print to from your own device. Welcome to the Sport and Fitness Centre, home to the state-of-the-art facilities used by our nutrition and sport and exercise science courses. These are our multi-million pound biomechanics labs. As you can see, it's an absolutely vast, massive space that we can split into three different sections. We've got some great facilities in here, including a 36 camera motion analysis system. In our biomechanics lab, we have the ability to measure movement using force plates. Our 40 meter long gait track allows us to analyse the kinetics and kinematics of running. This lab is used for teaching physiology. Within this lab, we have the ability to measure a range of physiological variables. To stress these systems, we have a number of different ergometers to measure responses to various modes of exercise, including running, cycling, and rowing. Our extreme environments laboratory allows us to simulate different altitudes as well as different temperatures. The chamber can simulate conditions as extreme as the summit of Mount Everest. We can then investigate a range of physiological responses during different modes of exercises. Welcome to the Performance Lab. This state-of-the-art equipment allows us to test physiological responses both at rest and during exercise. This area allows us to prepare food and drink to investigate the impact of nutritional interventions and strategies. For example, we may investigate the different carbohydrate concentrations of sports drinks and the impact that this has on performance and certain physiological variables. Thank you for joining us on our Sport and Exercise Science Tour. We really hope to see you here soon.